You've got an idea, a great idea for a clinical study you think could be used to support the development of a medical product that may treat or cure a rare disease. But research funding is hard to find, especially when your promising idea for a product addresses a condition that isn't common. To address funding issues and encourage clinical trials in rare diseases, FDA's Office of Orphan Products Development, or OOPD, established the Orphan Products Grants Program in 1983. This program funds clinical studies of medical products, drugs, biologics, medical foods, or medical devices used in rare diseases for which no therapy currently exists, or for which the proposed product will outperform currently available options. Along with finding funding, another challenge for developing treatments for rare diseases is the absence of existing natural history information about how the particular disease progresses, information essential to guiding the design of your clinical trial. Not only do you need this data to identify demographic, genetic, environmental, and other variables, but also to help you develop and validate potential biomarkers and new clinical outcome measures. To address these challenges, the Office of Orphan Products Development started the Natural History Grants Program in 2016. These grants support prospective or retrospective observational, non-interventional natural history studies that have a substantial potential to further current or future product development. These natural history grants and grants for clinical trials are open to foreign or domestic, public or private, for-profit or non-profit entities, including patient advocacy groups, academicians, and industry. Clinical trials and natural history studies funded by FDA can provide essential information for developing safe and effective treatments critically needed by patients living with a rare disease, but who have no place else to turn. Take Dr. Wenn-Hann Tan of Children's Hospital at Harvard University. Dr. Tan is conducting a natural history study on Angelman Syndrome, a genetic disorder that causes intellectual disability, seizures, disturbed behavior, and little to no speech. Without OOPD funding, Dr. Tan would have had to shut down his research team, putting an end to a study that could speed the development of therapies for Angelman Syndrome patients who otherwise had little recourse. Data collected from this study to date has already spurred interest by pharmaceutical and biotechnology companies working on clinical trials for this rare disease. Or consider Dr. David Lynch of Children's Hospital of Philadelphia. Dr. Lynch is conducting a natural history study on Friedreich Ataxia, an inherited condition that affects the nervous system and causes movement problems. By determining potential measures of progression of this disease in children, Dr. Lynch is paving the way for future clinical trials to help such children who otherwise could be overlooked. Orphan Products Grants are a proven method for speeding the development of new, safe, and effective medical products for rare diseases and conditions. Recognizing the critical lack of treatments for such diseases, FDA is administering funding to support innovative trial methods and encourage research that will find answers for the millions of people with rare diseases. If you're interested in applying for an OOPD grant, please visit our website for more information. Thank you.